Gentlemen, welcome back to some Dark Souls 3. In the last episode, we were exploring the swamp, Fair and Keep. And in this episode, I went back to where I got Flynn's ring, because Red Bull said if I dropped down, I could find some stuff. And lo and behold, there's a homeward bone. But, I imagine if I go in this tower, I'll find some more stuff. So, let's go. I see. Oh, that could have been bad. I didn't miss anything, did I? No. Ow! Chloranthi ring. And Mira stuff. Ring. That's all it said. Ring. Get that. Ring. Is there anything else around here? Anything. No. There's not. So, I think I landed over here once, actually. And, I died. So, I just assumed it was not a place that I was supposed to be. Because I jumped off of something up there. Anyway, let's check out that stuff. I always hit the back button for some reason. I got that crown, yo. Maiden, thrall. Ferris's stuff, I got that. Traditionally used by Matcher archers. Matcher? What did I just say? Master archers. And especially favored by forest-dwelling hunters. Alright, one second. Let me adjust my microphone and point it more towards me. There we go. The name Ferris is said to have once belonged to a hero, but is now more widely known as a style of hat. Huh. Oh, got the Crown of Dusk. Feathered crown bestowed upon the Princess of Ulysseal, land of ancient golden sorceries. Through the Guardian Elizabeth's blessing, this raises the power and effect of wearer's magic, but damage suffered by magic attacks rises in tandem. Alright. Helm of Thorns, Herald Helm. Did I not get any hat? Any hat by Mira? Mira? Got a Mira vest. Garb worn by Mira knights sent on journeys. This hard leather vest is bestowed only upon proven knights. Knights travel afar to fulfill their sacred duties, but few are ever able to deliver on their vows. I wonder if it's any good. It's good against, like, bleed and poison and stuff, but not great against attack. So I have that on. I mean, it's not that bad. Compared. Let's do it! Let's do it. Should probably wear the Fallen Knight stuff, but you know, whatever. It's a cool helmet. I could wear, like, any helmet now that my weight's, like, down. Lothric Knight helm. I would probably just put the, disposition. I would probably just, offset what I was just wearing anyway. Sorcerer hood. Let me wear that crown. Aw, yeah, I look like crap. With my... Why is my face wrecked? I look horrible! Oh, God! I might keep the helmet on. Gauntlets? Let's see. Do we have any Mira gauntlets or something? Mira gloves. A little bit better, actually. Okay, this is the same thing. Pants? Any Mira pants? Girl trousers, drank shoes, Selsor trousers, Mira trousers. I mean... Trousers? Maiden skirt. Archdeacon skirt. We can wear a skirt, yo. Conjurator stuff. Flash. I mean, Fallen Knight stuff is kind of the best we got right now as far as pants go. I think I'm gonna keep those on. Yeah, put that poison bite ring on, because, you know, we're in a swamp. I look good! Oh, God. Oh, God. We'll probably run back to the bonfire from here. I'm gonna use an Estus so I don't die from, like, a jump. Is that... dog still right here? Sup, dog? Bitch. Alright. Let's, hear that mace lady. She's downstairs. I saw her fall when I walked over there. This is the wrong way to go. Oh, God. That was really the wrong way to go. That was, like, really, really the wrong way to go. I'm just gonna use a homeward bone, because I can get any that I want all the time. As many as I want all the time. Boo boo! Fire Link Shrine!
Welcome home, I shouldn't speak.
Yes. I don't want to level up, actually. I'm gonna use this money to buy her key that I finally can buy. That's ridiculous amount of souls. Thanks. What other stuff does she have? She has some talismans. Big ol' hat. I can buy the hat. What's this ring? Boost damage absorption. Oh, that's pretty cool. Exile mask. Did that like horses stuff? Exile armor. See, homeward bones are hella cheap. There's infinite. Boo boo boo. Could buy some embers, but I mean, oh wait. I wanna sell you this stuff. Where's the thrall hoods? Don't need the thrall hoods. Nope. I don't know if I'm gonna sell any of this. I'll probably just put it away. Put it away somewhere. There's a Gru spear. Choice weapon of the Blunthorn Grues. Those are like the satyr dudes, descendants of the acolytes of Farron Keep. The rancid tip is drenched in rotten waste, making it acutely poisonous. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I don't think I'm ever gonna use that. Gru curved sword. Same thing. Don't know if I'll use it. But I'll hold on to it just in case. Definitely not gonna use the spear though. Oh, I have a dagger too. Quick step. Arbalest. Black bow of Ferris. Yay. A black bow. A black longbow. Named after a hero of old. Known for the unusual stance from which it is fired. Has a longer range than standard bows, but successful usage requires a trained, dexterous hand. Can I use it? Oh my gosh, I can use it. Wait. I wasn't done. I don't know if I should get rid of the chimes or whatever. I wanna be able to use this, crest shield, but I need some more strength to do so. I don't think I need much more strength, but...
Ashen one.
I do need strength.
Be sure to bring more souls.
Yeah. I'll be sure to do that. So, let's go open that shit. That tower key door thing. Be wary. A fog wall. Thanks. Thanks. Yeah, there's nothing over there. Okay. Thank you. Hi. Hey, I got a seed of a giant tree. What does that do? Last time it said it was yet to fall. Now it fell, so do I have to do something with it? Soul of a deserted corpse. I was up here. How did I miss that? How did I miss that? Oh shit, we did it! Is there gonna be a boss up here? Like a special firekeeper boss? Just awesome scenery. It's pretty cool looking. I jump onto that. Looks like I can go down. I'll check that in a little bit. I want to see what this is all about. I want to see what this is all about. Is it endless darkness? No, there's an item there. I'm guessing I can drop to. There's a ledge. And a... elevator. Quite the tower here. Scared. Hello. No treasure ahead. Has one appraisal. We'll see about that. Bow. Someone gonna attack me as soon as I grab it? Ooh, a firekeeper's soul. Sounds important. That sounds important. Where's key items? Oh, it's right there. Soul of a firekeeper who returned from the abyss. The firekeeper preserves the bonfire and serves its champion. She is said to have soothed and accepted the dark sigil which has tainted her soul, and yet her soul will one day embed itself in the bosom of another firekeeper. I don't know, man. Okay. I'm gonna check it. I was gonna choose to believe it, but now I'm gonna check it. Look at this gorgeous view. Is there anything around here? Oh, I see a little crystal lizard below, it looks like. Alright, nothing. Not a damn thing. That guy has a good message. I'm going to applaud it. Hopefully he's playing and he gets an Estus flask or something. Or like, unlimited health. Alright, guess we're going back down. I'm gonna see if I can drop down and get that stuff. Bow, 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 bow. What the fuck is this shit? Someone...
Sorry, friend. Be more careful. By the gods, curiosity is gonna kill you, kittens.
You fucking kidding
Some
me?
Some places are better left alone, you know? Oh, sorry. Am I a tad too late?
You suck, asshole.
Have no fear. There's beauty in death. Besides, you're amongst your own. Plenty of company, right?
What is he talking about? This guy sucks so hard. Do you have anything else to say?
Oh, no matter. I'll look after things. By stripping every last trinket off your corpse, you're gonna make some lucky customer very happy.
Anything else? Okay, cool. You're just an asshole. Okay, well, I'm guessing there's a way out of here. I mean, I could totally just hammer bone, but, like... Alright. Let's see how the fuck it's gonna work. Can I make this? It's right there, huh? Okay. Whoa, no! Not okay. Not okay. Oh, look it. He just phased into the world. No. No! Is he gonna be standing outside the gate? Does he not know that- wait a minute. What the hell? He's over here? Dude! I wanna kill him so bad.
You're alive.
Yeah, I come back
now,
to life.
Hold your horses. Let's have a
you
nice
forget about that?
I've come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit. You get these urges running the business and all, and I hate myself for it. I do. You know what I mean. Terrible, really. But I can see you'll forgive me.
I don't know, man.
After all, and that's what counts, right?
I want to wreck you. God damn it.
Oh, fantastic. A wily second chance. I knew you'd understand.
I can kill him, whatever.
The heart of a lion.
Let's be honest.
A model for the rest of us. A true friend. Forever.
Forever, you say, huh? Do you have anything awesome? Did he steal my souls in there? Hey. No more seeds for me, apparently. Alright. Alright, let's go back up and explore the bottom of that tower. If he comes up and does this again, I don't even know what to think. Oh, thank you! Thank you! I'm gonna try to go for the, like, right about here. Really? 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 Alright, let's try this again. Damn it. Yeah! Oh my god, I got her outfit. You don't deserve this. So, am I standing on top of a dead- It looks like I'm standing on top of a dead firekeeper. Oh god. That's damage. Oh my god, they're all dead firekeepers. Estus ring. Oh jeez. That's a lot of firekeepers, guys. Oh god. Oh, and this is where the Uchi dude was. Uchi dude! Huh. Har. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, I gotta go back over there now. I think I'm going the wrong way. There's a dog. A dog. Alright. There we go. Here is the entrance. Should probably give her that firekeeper soul, right? Wow, just load the world, why don't you? That's my guess, is to give it to her. Is that a bad thing if I do that? I hope it's not gonna be a bad thing. She went to the abyss. I hope she doesn't get, like, fucking cursed or something horrible. Jump down right here? Yeah! Why did that do so much damage, man? Alright. There's a ladder right here. I can get up anytime I want. Hell yeah. Yeah, there's an item right here. Been looking at it forever. Oh my god, that's all it was. That's all you were. You were taunting me for the life of 1,000 years. And that's all you... Oh, there's an entrance to the top of the Link Shrine, right? Only one? Only one entrance. And we go back here to find our crystal friend, right? Right. Twinkling Titanite. That sounds pretty good. Nice. Is there anything at the very tippity top of the Link Shrine? Fire Link. It looks like a bird nest. Whoa.
You. Me, Picklebee. Me, Bumperum.
Yeah. I don't know what I'm looking at besides a nest. Or what? Just talk to me. So, yep, later. Bye. Where's that entrance at? Right over here? Is it right over here? No, it's back this way. right here. Thought I saw someone standing over there. Bloodstained. Someone must have ate it. Someone must have ate shit. Oh my god, it's again. It's here.
You.
No. I don't know what you want. I don't know what you want, but I don't. Oh my god, an Estus shard. Are there any illusions in here? That would be cool. No. About this one. Whoa, whoa. Watch where you're walking, lady. No, 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 no! Whoa! Oh my god, there's an illusion here. Guys, I don't know how to place a message, or else I would say. Who's that? Who is that? Here, whoa! Ring. Not a mimic. Covetous silver serpent ring. Anything else? Anything else? Huh? Anything else? No. That? You think I can make this jump? Think I can make this jump? Oh no! I couldn't. For your information. Alright, let's go give the Firekeeper lady a soul. And then we'll restore our Estus.
Welcome.
Do all sorts of fun stuff. Here you go, I got you a present.
Ashen One, this is much like what lies within me. Then let it find its own place within my bosom. She will understand. We are both fire keepers after all.
She's now able to heal the dark
forgive
sigil?
Me, sister.
Ooh.
May the flames guide thy way.
I don't know, I worked so hard to get this dark sigil. I don't want you to heal it. No. No. Y'all died for this. Y'all died for this beautiful face. Yuria. Sup.
Speak thy honorable.
What's Orbeck up? Yeah, you see, baby. Yeah. Orbeck's not going nowhere. You suck. You suck harder than he does. In a bad way. Alright, can't. I guess look at that silver serpent ring. Where is it? It looks like a serpent. Fallen foes yield more souls. Oh my god, this sounds awesome. Silver ring depicting a snake that could have been, but never was, a dragon. Fallen foes yield more souls. Snakes are known as creatures of great avarice, devouring prey even larger than themselves by swallowing them whole. If one shackles are cause for discontent, perhaps it's time for some old-fashioned greed. Anyway, bonfire. Let's, wait. That's what I forgot to do. Andre! I have some Estus shards for you.
That is good. What need?
I need you to reinforce my Estus. And I need to allot it. Whoa! Confirm.
Pretty, be careful.
You be careful. I mean, he seems well practiced at that same strike, so I don't know if he's ever gonna hit his own finger. He seems to know what he's doing. Do I have any undead bone shards? No. Okay. Let's travel. It's always good to check. That's not where I wanna go. I kinda wanna go back to Faerie Keep. Start from there. See what I missed. We are back. Bitch, yes. Alright. Let's see here. I might ember, might not. Meh. I do have that poison ring on now, and I think it is noticeable. that I'm taking a lot less poison damage. Also, this Mira set, I noticed, does a lot against, sort of, status effects. So that's good. Oh, there's an item! I will get you! Stone Parmo? What the fuck is that? Sup, guys? Sup, nerds? Alright, there's another thing. Rotten pine resin, alright. Oh my god, who are you? Who are you? Oh, you scare me. Scare me, you're fast. No, no. What is that? No. Knock it off. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, God. Oh, God. You're violent. You're violent. Oh, man. Oh, man. Get out of here. Dark leggings and something, red eye orb? That scared me. I don't like it. Are there more? Right, ever for safety. See the only one. Sage's coal. See the only one? Didn't like him. He wasn't fun. This music is like real sinister over here. Be honest. See a fire! See a fire! Wait a minute. I think I know exactly where I'm at. Hey, dude! Ow. No! I know that grab. Hey, you can just fuck off, right? No! No, 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 no! Oh no. Oh no, a mistake has been made! We are bogged! Oh dude, really? Yeah, I'm Embering. These guys must die, man. These guys right here? These ones? Yeah, must die. Oh, they're so easy to hit! That's good stuff. That's good stuff right there. It feels good to kill you guys! Alright. Just need to get to land! You hustle your bundle a little bit more! Just a little bit, that's all I'm asking! Get it. Oh god, they're fast. Yeah, yeah, yeah! Way faster than they need to be. Oh, no! 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 Please, no. Is that another Estus soup thing over there? Oh, no, please. Don't throw the fire. I want the shield. What's over here? Oh, more. More gross! Awesome. More gross. I don't like it when it's this deep. Some more slugs. Is this where that dark wraith was? Oh my god, I did not expect you guys to be there, right there. Right there, did not expect that. Wait a minute. I'm in like a weirdly different area. Okay, that thing's there. Then that Estus soup is there. Wow, I'm all the way at the other bonfire? So if you just go straight, it just runs straight into the other bonfire? That's so weird. Alright, I'm gonna have to come back to right here. Kinda wanna go get my souls back, though. 7,000 really isn't that much, though, to be honest. But combined with what I have now, I'm gonna drink this. I think I've been back that way. Oh man, there's an item over there. Man, I really, really, really wish there was an easier way to maneuver in this damn swamp. But I have yet to find one, and I don't know if there is one. Rawling's alright, though. Nameless stuff. Alright, got some nameless stuff. Oh my god, Hazel! You shitting me? I already fought you, Hazel! Piece of shit! Where are you, bitch? Where is she? Where is she? I kind of hear someone. Well, if I'm bogged down, she's bogged down too. That's my logic. I'm gonna go this way, Hazel. Where the hell is that bitch? Poisoned again, once more. Fan-fuckle-tastic. There's one thing that I need to do right here. Nice. That's two down, guys. Two flames. I want to clear out the swamp before I go up that ladder. I obviously need to put these fires out to go through that door. So I got one more fire for that. There's two things that could lead to. A boss or a next area. And that's it. Why is there so many bloodstains up here? Hazel! You bitch! Where are you? If I just pop a squat right here and wait. Oh. Oh! There's a little pathway. Yeah, because I don't want to fight her in the swamp. Because she'll have an advantage. Can't see her coming either, though. Like, where is she, yo? Hazel! Oh my god, I think I see her. That's her. Oh god, she's here. Hi, Hazel! I can do that, too. Ow! Fuck you! I'm out. I'm out of shit. Just for your information. No. No. Ow. Hey! Hey! Bitch! Aha! I shall use it! To my advantage! Ow, no, 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 no. Not okay. Hazel. Hazel. Not okay, Hazel. Ow. Hazel! You bitch! No, you can't ask, this is my job! Hey, you fucking bitch! No! No! That hurts! Oh, you're out of Estus! That's what that means! Haha! I know that animation because I do it! No. Hazel, stop being a bitch! Because that's what you are, right now. You're being a bitch. Hazel! Hazel! The wombo combos on this lady are not okay with me. Hey! Hey! No, 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 no! No! Hey! Hazel! No more! Hazel, no more! No! 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 I will win. No! Man, this place sucks. I didn't even have that many souls. I don't know why I care. I had 3,000. It's really no big deal. Should just try to find that other flame. It's right there. Found it! Found it. Sup, nerds? Ow. Stop it. Stop it. This wasn't where I was. Was it? Nah. Can't be. Nope, definitely not where I was. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I'm not a fan of your shenanigans. Not a fan of your shenanigans. Anyone up here? No, it's just this homeboy with the shield. Ahaha, good try. This looks like the last. Extinguish three flames, I will. This is my, there you go, three done flames, yo. Oh shit. We did it. Door opened. It's kind of lame we didn't get to kill Hazel. I wanted to kill Hazel. That was shit. I could ember up and try to summon her again. Could. Whoa. It's this area that I have yet to fall upon. Rotten pine resin, huh? Aha! No. That backflip is like really unexpected, I'll be honest. Because I wasn't expecting it. Where's the other one? Here, dude. I hear you, dude. What? Be wary of right. That right? Or this right? What's it talking about? Not positive. Not positive what it's referring to there. Okay. I think this is where I died the first time to this fuckhead. They don't have weapons. I think it's easier to just burn them alive. That's what I should have done. That was my bad. We're not doing so. Now, I don't think I've explored this corner of the swamp yet. Sup? You suck so much ass. Coming up on me like that. Oh, poison. That's good. I haven't heard that one before. Alright. Come on. There's the Estus suit. I need to go back this way. Alright. Fuckhead. That's good stuff. Alright, been back there. There's nothing. Gonna use an Estus. Oh, dude! It's the three dudes! Great! Yeah, I'm just gonna skip past them this time. Screw y'all. No. 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 They make weird noises even when I'm not next to them. Where am I now? This is like where one of the towers was, right? Hey, rude! Take your sword. Now I have two of them. Alright, yeah, so that's where my bonfire is. Alright. Oh my god, target someone like you fought before. God, this lady sometimes, man. For one. What happened to the third one? Did he fall down or something? There's always three here. Oh, he had to have, because I hear someone walking down there. He had to have. Alright, let's rest. Alright, let's fix our equipment. Alright, I'm gonna take these fire bombs off. Where are they, for one? Am I blind? Oh my god. Alright, I'll just equip those and take them off. Okay. Cool. Cool, don't have any of those, so that's cool. Awesome! Alright. No! Well, that was a waste of stuff. Time for bravery! Oh, there's that pathway. Okay, there's that white birch. I wonder if I'm missing any areas in here and where they might be. I think if I'm missing anything, it would be this way. I'll have to check off screen and then I'll let you, I don't know. We'll have to see. It's back here. This is a cool pathway. Does this just lead to a new area? Shriving stone. Oh god, it's those fucking things. I hate them. That's the word I would use. It's not even too strong at all. Screw you. Alright. Nah, I'm too far to hit that one. Anything up here of note? No? Nothing. Alright, I literally can't. It won't let me drop down. It's being nice. That's one right there! Oh my god! You were just waiting! What an asshole! Oh, there's another one too, huh? Okay, you guys suck, little bird creatures. And now I'm kind of looking down on the swamp. Oh god. What is that? What are those? Oh, they're guarding an item over there. Gross! Oh, there's something up here. I don't like this place. Holy shit! Dude, people are dying over there! Oh my god! What's happening? Holy shit! I'm getting souls for the death of these creatures. Oh my god. I think those are what I fought before. Bonfire ahead? You better not be fucking with me. No enemy ahead. That does look like a bonfire. Above. May the flame god be, therefore be wary of Lord of Cinder, and praise the poison gas. Above? Well shit, man. Glad there's a bonfire right here. Fair and keep perimeter. Where does this go? Man, there's so much shit. Get that stand back. Alright, now would be a great time to get your stamina back. God damn it! And the bonfire's right there. It's really no big deal. Hey, dude! That does nothing. That does nothing to you. That's good. That's what I wanted it to do. Nothing. Hey! Hey. Oh! Oh, you're staggered. Oh, man. Oh, I still did it. I still did it. Hey, Crystal. Oh god. I got too cocky. I got way too cocky. Sup? Ah! Alright. You're mine. You're mine. You're mine. You're mine. I got some scales. Hey, crystals. Hey, crystals. Hey, Crystal. Oh, no. Do you know what? I know exactly where this is. Yep, there's that fucking knight. Hear those dudes out there, those little mushroom dudes. Yeah, there's that black knight. Oh, shit, man. Silver knight or black knight? I don't know. What's this say? Something ahead. Oh, that's true. That is very true. Guess we'll go back and look for that something. Have to kill this guy first, though, because Jesus. Come on! There you go. I don't care if you got a shield up. You're not doing nothing, so I'm just gonna keep hitting you. Hello? Hello? Hey! Atonement! Hollow gem. Oh god. Hear things, man. Oh, it's those things. Hey, guys, do you like fire? What is that? Fuck, it's curse. That's not good, dude. No. Curse. Please, thank you, none. Don't want it. Jesus. Be wary of enemy. Oh shit. Oh, there's some stuff over there. Oh. I was like, dude, I hear something. Not nice. Oh god, there's another one. Hey, get the fuck out of here, dude. Nope. Not a fan. Poison all the- oh god. No, roll out of it, not into it. Hey, dude. in my shit! Oh, look, a little alcove. I'm scared. What's this? Golden scroll! Hey, found another scroll for that dude. Antiquated stuff. Antiquated stuff. Alright, so that's the path that I was on, and I looked down and saw those guys. There's that big asshole. We could probably take him. High ground? Oh my god, yeah, he's our bitch right now. Get your skulls out of here, dude. Get those scrolls out of here. Alright, I want to say we've almost explored the entire swamp. There's that ladder, though. I need to go up that ladder. Where was that ladder at? In accordance to where we are. There it is. Hey, that was lucky. Hey, guys. Got something real cool. Can you hold this for me? Thanks. Here, catch. Alright. Later. Alright, we're going up the ladder. Is there a we can go faster. A little bit. It's a very minute difference. Is an inlet. Some stirs. Hey, crystal friend! Whoa. Let's see the swamp down there. So it just goes in a circle. Okay. Okay. What's up? Who's in here? Oh my god. It's a huge wolf. There's a bonfire, though. Alrighty then, hello, I got a pose. Oh, I can join your covenant. I will join. Watchdogs of Farron. I've obtained proof. I can give you some sword grass. I have 3 of them. Don't know what I need them for, but you can have them all. Later. What is this thing that you gave me? Oh, I'm still in the way of blue. Watchdogs of Farron. Ancient medallion depicting the crest of a wolf symbolizes a pact with Old Wolf of Farron. Equipped to pledge oneself to the Watchdogs of Farron, the Watchdogs ensure that the warriors sleep in serenity by taking the form of loyal spirits and hunting down those who would trespass the woods of Farron. Summoning takes place automatically while this is equipped. Dude, there has to be an illusory wall or something out there, because I walked by, and there was nothing. Aha! Yeah, illusion. Okay, so this dude found it. You found it! You did it! Dream Chaser's ashes. So I got some ashes to give to that lady. Oh no. Oh no! Wow, that's beautiful. So that's the castle. That's the swamp that I'm in. It's crazy how it's like encased in a wall. I wonder, is that like the Cathedral of the Deep or something? I dunno. But we're gonna go over here, check out what's up. Monstrosity ahead. Oh god, is there a boss up here? Hello? Oh. Long finger ahead. Like a dream? Treasure ahead, therefore try down. You know, I'll do that in a little bit. But right now, let's fight this guy. What if he's weak to fire? I wonder if he is weak to fire. We're gonna find out. Hey! Bundy! Oh my god! Oh! I'm gonna hug your butt. I'm just gonna hug your butt. Nope, that was a bad idea because you're gonna sit down on me, aren't you? Ow! Man! Stop your bullshit. Ah, that was right on my face. You sat on my face. Didn't like it. Nope. Oh, 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 poor decision. Oh, boulders! Where are my souls at? Thanks. No, poor decision on my part. Hey, I think on this guy, you just kinda have to stay close as you can without being dumb. Oh god. No, 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 no. That was close. That was a close one. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Oh, I wasn't expecting that either. Yeah. Whoa, no, 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 what is happening, dude? No, what is happening? Stop it! Stop it! Holy shit! Bad. No boulders on my head, please. No. You're dead. No. Asshole, man. What an asshole. I got my ember back, kind of. Got a great axe. Another ember. That's cool. That was annoying. What does this say? Treasure ahead, therefore try down. Well, I mean, it's not wrong. Oh, I see. Is there something on the other side of this? No. It's one of the old dudes. One of the old guys. Oh wait, so that's where I came from. Okay, so it means this way. Oh shit. Oh, sure. I hear things too, which I don't like. There's dudes up there. Alright, there's a lizard. There's a lizard! Oh my god, so many lizards! No! 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 Oh my god. There's a dragon right next to my face. Okay. Hi, dragon. Lightning spear, huh? Oh, the other one disappeared because I wasn't paying attention. Well, that sucks. I got a Dragon Crest shield, that's cool. Man, I don't care! I care about this lizard, that's it! It's gone too. Damn it! Damn it! You guys made me miss my lizard chances. Losers! I'm going up there. Do I kill you? No! Not taking anyone else's shit today. Anything worth a damn up here? Praise the moon? Okay. Doesn't seem to be. That guy fell. What a knob. Now he's just going in circles. I'll put you out of your misery. Really? That didn't kill you? There you go. So this doesn't go anywhere, this is just a place where those lizards are, I guess, which is a reward in and of itself. Hey dragon, wyvern dragon. I don't know what you're supposed to be, but you have, like, flares. Flare nose. Anyway guys, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. I'm gonna level up. In the next episode, we're gonna continue on that path in the fair and keep way and see if it leads us anywhere else. Alright? Thanks for watching, and we'll see you then. Bye!